What the shark is like for picking up, and like how does the anti-hair wrap work, like where does the hair go? So I thought I would just show you while I've got this bin bag up here. Let's put some gloves on and I can kind of show you what it's like for picking up, what sort of things it manages to suck up, and like where the hair collects. So just pop the bottom off. So obviously, loads of dust. Let me bring you a bit closer. Loads and loads of dust and grit. Bits of paper in this one. And can you see all the hair? Like, it's just in here. It just collects in the like canister rather than around the vacuum brushes. So this one is just mainly full of fluff and hair. Nothing else in there. There was almost a pair of tights in there then, but it didn't quite get it. And then it's got this other compartment on the top where the majority of the hair kind of gets whipped around. Oh, there's a hairband. Some plastic. So that's that. I'm just gonna put this bag up and then just quickly go back over the floor where the dust will have settled a minute. If you look, the brushes, where you would usually have loads of hair wrapped around them, really isn't any. There's some cotton has got wrapped around it, and a little bit of hair's got mixed in with whatever that was. But yeah, other than a few tiny little bits, the hair wrap works really, really well. So I hope that's answered your questions. Next time we will have a look at the bigger shark that I've got, and I'll show you like what that's like for collecting stuff up. But yeah, that's the little anti-hair wrap one.